everyone. I'm Bobby Ross, and I'm back, and I'm here with my sister Piper. And guess what? So you know how I've been turning my duck eggs for 24 days? Even though they're supposed to hatch in 28 days, we have a pip in one of them already. So now, if you're really quiet, we can go show you it. You see that little pip? You know, it might hatch early. We never know. See you next time. Bye. I'm back. Right now, I am with the duck eggs that we've incubated. And guess what? Four of them have already pipped. But don't worry, it will take a while before they hatch. At least up to 48 hours. Now, after breaking through the eggshell, they need to take a rest. We'll be watching. Stay tuned. Bye. And so right now, with our duck eggs, we hear a tiny bit of peeping. Now, if we open the cover, let's see if we can hear them.
We can see that they have a lot of pips, and they're breaking through. This one also has a pip as well, and this one.
Well, we'll see how it goes. See you next time. Bye. I'm back, and guess what? One of our ducks started pecking through, and now you can hear the little peeping noises. Let's go check it out.
That's me responding. Do you see him in there? That was him.
Well, let's see if he hatches. See you next time. Bye.
See his beak.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, I see it. Oh yeah, I do see his beak.
Aww.
What are we doing?
Skipper. Mm-hmm.
I saw its foot.
You can do it, little guy.
You can.
Come on.
Break through the egg.
Come on.
Okay.
I think we should put the incubator back.
He's trying really hard.
Hi.
I think he can do it. But.
No, imagine
that was all his legs doing that part.
Come on, buddy.
Whoa. And then, maybe I should hold it with two hands.